Hello students, welcome to Shet Vidya Mandir English High School. Myself Patricia Barbos, your English teacher. Students, today we are going to see Unit 4. The name of the lesson is Alice in Wonderland. Students, we have already done with this lesson, but today we are going to see the reteaching, the recap of this lesson. So I will explain once again this story to you all. The name of the lesson is Alice in Wonderland. One day, Alice was lying under a tree listening to her sister reading a story. Suddenly, she saw a white rabbit running quickly. He had pink eyes and was wearing a blue coat. He took out a big watch from his waistcoat pocket and ran quickly, as it will be too late for him. Alice thought that there was something very different about the rabbit, that it could talk, which wore red coat and had a watch. Alice wondered how could the rabbit talk, so she was very eager to see him and she followed the rabbit. The rabbit started running and Alice also followed the rabbit. Suddenly the rabbit jumped down a large hole. Alice also jumped into the rabbit hole. The rabbit went down and down into the hole. Alice shouted, "Where am I? I am miles down. I must be somewhere near the center of the earth." And she was surprised whether she will slip at the other side of the earth. And at last Alice landed on a heap of dry leaves. She looked here and there around and soon she saw a white rabbit, which disappeared, saying, "Oh my ears, oh my whiskers." Alice stood up and saw a small door about 15 inches high, which was too small for her to go. She also saw a glass table with a golden key, which she tried to fit the key into the lock to her, which it fitted, and she was very, very happy. And when she opened the door and looked into the loveliest garden, she saw the garden which she had never seen before. She was also waiting to see the beds of the bright flowers and cool fountains, but could not remove her head through the doorway, and shouted loudly, and she wished that she could become smaller. So students, this is the story of Alice in Wonderland. So students, I have already shared with the exercise on page number 69, tick the correct answers. So students, you have to go through this exercise and learn this for your exam. Also, there are some new words which are given over here. Scamper, hurried, popped, disappeared, whiskers. So you also have to learn the meanings from your workbook. Thank you, students.